Today we're talking about plaque versus tartar.
Yeah.
So let's start. What is plaque and what is tartar?
Both of them you don't want in your mouth.
Good start.
Yeah, it's a good start. Plaque is residues of food and microbes that accumulated on your teeth.
Over time?
Over a short time, let's say. They grow though. It's almost always there. This is what you're cleaning when you're brushing your teeth. You can take them out with your fingernail. You don't need anything extreme for this. Tartar is, it's like calculus. When the plaque is for a long time there, transforms to something hard that you can clean by yourself from your teeth. Because of different minerals from your saliva, it calcifies on the teeth itself. So then you need to go to a hygienist, dental hygienist, that will clean this up.
Tartar is just a hardened plaque.
In very simple, common way.
Let's say, how long till you have plaque transforms into tartar? Let's say a couple of days or a matter of weeks?
It depends on
your diet.
It depends on a lot of things. It's a hard question. Because if you clean the plaque, then it doesn't transform. In places when it's hard to clean, it does transform. Different minerals, different proteins calcifies on the tooth surface. And this is the problem. It causes irritated gum tissue, irritated dentist, and irritated hygienist. Three of us will be irritated.
So that the effect of tartar on your health? Just yeah. The irritation in the gum tissue, nothing
it
else?
It causes inflammation. If it's inflamed for a long time, you can have gingival recessions, bone loss, bone resorption. It causes a lot of problems.
Wow, it causes a ton of problems.
Yeah, it can cut
from just not cleaning
the
teeth.
You can lose your teeth because of that. In many cases, when you have a movable tooth, it's because of that. Because you didn't go to a hygienist, you didn't clean your teeth. You don't have any holes, any cavities, anything in the teeth. It just falls.
It's important to brush your teeth and take care of it and go for routine checkups in the dentist.
Yes.
So how do you clean tartar?
Dentists or oral hygienists need little more aggressive ways to clean the tartar. So you have the ultrasonic that you see here. It just vibrates very, very, very fast. And it breaks all the tartar and all the calculus.
That's how the tartar looks, right? It's not plaque, it's tartar.
Yeah, something like this. It's like residues of like stone on the bone, on the tooth surface. So in the lower jaw, it can be in the interior part of the frontal teeth because there you have the mandibular salivary glands. So
catchy name.
Yeah, you have the extraction of saliva. So the minerals from the saliva calcifying the plaque. And this is why in these places you have probably the biggest amounts of
plaque accumulation.
Yeah, plaque accumulation, tartar accumulation, calculus.
So go to your dentist, it's important. Don't neglect.
Yeah, in later stages when you already have a problem, there is no way of fixing them. When you have a movable tooth, it's lost. You almost can't do anything to fix this.
Catch it while it's early.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Keith.
And thank you for being with us today. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, follow to stay tuned with the latest cases. Thank you.